Okay. Hello everybody, I'm here, and today I will be playing Seven Nights at Bobby's Sister Location Demo. It's only the demo, so it's not going to be too crazy, it's only the first night. But I can't wait to get into this. It's a Five Nights at Freddy's fan game, Sister Location, on Scratch. So this is going to be great. Let's get right into it. So, it's on Scratch, as you can see. It's completely on Scratch. And let's get into this. Warning, this game contains content, jump scares and stuff. I know, I've played Five Nights at Freddy's before. When you play this game, remember that it's just a demo. Yeah, yeah, don't judge the game just by this demo. Yeah. I'm doing that, but it's gonna be good. I'm judging it good, so. Version 1.1.010. So let's get into this. I'm only gonna do the first night. So let's get into this. Nothing, I'm just making a video.
You're making a video
of what? I am playing a game. Alright, bye.
I don't know who's picking you up and when.
Huh? I don't know when they picking me up. Oh wow.
Hello,
okay.
You're not more yielded. Sarah's Upper Speed Squirrel. Know that your new week will be as fun and as entertaining as
okay,
possible.
This is already
your job
cool.
Is a complete night confession. You will execute the mission strictly and stable. You will
have
to until you get here. You have to make sure that they are fixed until opening. Make sure that they don't hurt anybody.
They're gonna hurt me.
Who am I, you ask? Well, my name is Hen Unit. I am an artificial intelligence robot that is designed to guide you through your daily chores. But enough about me. Let's hear about you.
Okay.
I'm not getting leader, so
okay.
Please be careful.
Alright, what's going to happen when I
uh-oh.
What'd you expect?
Lobster butters work.
What? What is this game already? Okay, so. Okay. Let's get into this. Don't have the vent. It is a demo, so. Okay.
Congratulations. You are now on the primary control module. This hill will be considered for your office for your daily nights.
Okay.
On your left, you will see Bear's stage. Bear is an upgraded version of the one above us, on the above location. He loves to entertain kids and convinces them to try pizza. He is simply marvelous. Let's go ahead and check on him to make sure he is on his stage.
Of course. Of course he's not there.
Oh, Bear, we are not here to play hide and seek.
No, we're not.
Let's go ahead and make a controlled shot by pressing the yellow button.
Let's go! He even has the animation. You're gonna kill me later for that.
Great. It appears as if everything is as it should be in Bear's stage.
Yeah.
Bear for Rage will see Perfect Lutz's stage. Lex loves to teach kids about his skills and how to be proper athletes. That's her name.
Yeah, that's
let's
her
go
name.
Ahead and check if she's on her stage.
Is that a vent? That looks like a vent. But check to see if she's on stage. She's not even going to be there. I don't even want to check. Yep, as expected.
Oh no, it looks as if Funtime Flex is not on her stage either. Let's lift her spirits with a controlled shot.
I gave it to him. Sorry, Flex.
Great. It appears as if everything is okay in the control module, Bear's stage, and Funtime Flex's stage. Now we are going to have to check on Cyrus the Thunbear. In order to reach Cyrus the Thunbear, however, we are going to need to crawl through the middle vent. Middle vent acts as a gateway to Cyrus the Thunbear's stage, or Cyrus Gallery. You may have to crawl through it now in order to go there.
they have the desk. Of course, little...
Congratulations. You're now in Sarah's
stage. Thanks.
Let's go ahead and check out Sarah's and make sure he's on his stage by using the blue light button.
It's not working. Why isn't it working?
Uh-oh. It appears that Sarah's ephemera is on his stage. Let's go ahead and deal with the spirits with a controlled shot.
How does she know this? Yay, I'm gonna get killed. Okay, it still doesn't work. It still doesn't work. Come on. Come on!
Due to the slight malfunction in the system, the light will not work since he's on the stage. But I can show you that he is now on the stage.
Yay.
This is the other task for the night. You may feel free to go home if you like now.
Oh, come on, it's over, of course. So that does it for me.